let's have a look at the microvolume measurement platform of the UV Vis Nano. It consists of an optical cell and mirror situated within a movable arm. Either automatically or predefined by the respective measurement routine, the arm is adjusted and locked for an exactly defined distance between the measurement cell and mirror. This rugged microvolume design is invented by METTLER TOLEDO and named LockPath. A sample drop of 1 microliter volume is pipetted in a defined compartment on the optical cell surface. The mirror containing arm is then manually closed and automatically locked once the measurement is started. The light beam is guided by a fiber to the microvolume platform. It passes through the optical cell and sample drop, is then reflected by a mirror, and then passes back through the sample before it is guided by another glass fiber towards the spectrograph. Depending on the sample's characteristics, 2 path lengths of either 0.1 or 1 millimeter can be adjusted and locked. The resulting path length is twice the physical distance between the surfaces of the optical cell and mirror. Because the beam is reflected and therefore passes through the sample solution twice, this principle reduces the amount of required sample. Predefined methods can be started with a one-click shortcut directly from the terminal. The instrument then guides the user with prompts throughout the whole entire measurement process. After closure of the arm, the blink is automatically measured. Both the surfaces of the microvolume platform and the reflecting mirror can be easily cleaned with a tissue paper. The instrument prompts the user to add the sample as well. Once the prompt on the touchscreen has been confirmed, the arm is locked to the 1 millimeter path link and the measurement is started. After completion, the smaller path link is adjusted and the measurement is repeated. During the measurement, the arm cannot be moved as it is securely locked by magnetic attraction. The UV Vis Nano automatically selects the optimal measurement and displays the result. The arm design is rugged and is not affected by small lab mishaps. METTLER TOLEDO's UV Vis Nano is the ideal instrument for life science research.